Nebraska also announced that Donovan Raiola is staying on the Huskers coaching the offensive line. He is the only coach from last season that Rhule is keeping around.